Hey Matt, how are you?
I'm good, thanks. How are you?
Good, thanks for flying in.
Thanks for having me.
Of course, what have you got going on?
I have a lot of pain in my shoulders and my back area. I know why I'm having that. It's this position that I keep on doing. So hopefully I need to sit up a little bit more straight. But my back is just killing me.
Okay, so in the lower back or in the middle?
Honestly, it's more higher and it goes up my neck. I sometimes have headaches because of that. And yeah, it's usually towards the end of the day when I'm very tired. If I work a lot, then I get those type of pains.
All right, and did you injure yourself at all in the last couple of weeks?
No injuries.
Well, we'll definitely do a full body assessment. We'll do some cracking and we'll definitely get the massage in, the soft tissue on the back, by the neck. And then, yeah, we'll get started. I'll have you stand up so I can look at your alignment. We'll do a few movements to see if you're tight anywhere else. So I'm just looking at you to see if you have one shoulder higher than the other, which can sometimes happen. And you actually do. This one is literally higher than this one. Do you use your left hand more than your right?
No, I actually use my right hand more.
Interesting. Sometimes that can happen where it's like the other side is affected. That's crazy. Okay. So your collarbone looks really good. And sometimes you get really sore in the rotator cuff. Do you feel soreness in here?
Yes.
Definitely. Okay. And then do you have anything going on in your chest?
Yeah, so the pain radiates to the chest as well.
All right, so I want to look at your arms and I just want to see if you're sore anywhere on your arms, your hands. So I'm pressing down right here. Oftentimes you can get really sore right here. Does that feel sore too?
Not on this side, but on this side, yes.
Interesting. Okay, good. Good to know. Okay, we'll focus on
It's
that.
right here.
Wow, okay.
Yep, that's the
Oh, I
spot.
can definitely feel
Oh.
it. Wow, okay. Good. As far as your abdomen goes, any pain?
No.
Okay, I'm going to measure you. Okay, so we're at 16 across the shoulder blades. Shoulder to the torso, 22, 19. Put your arms up, just keep on lifting your abdomen. 30 inches. 31. Do you fluctuate weight quite a bit, or has your weight been stable in the last couple months?
Pretty stable.
Okay. And has your diet changed at all?
No.
All right. I'm gonna have you turn around. Assessing the neck here. I want to figure out if it's more on this side, in the middle, or on this side, upper or lower. So, where do you think it's more so located? Closer to the bottom?
Over here and radiates down the shoulder blade.
Okay. Definitely have some super tight shoulders. The spine. So is the pain like right here?
Yes.
Okay. Anything right here?
No.
Going to measure. I'm going to turn back around. A few head movements. So put your head all the way to the back, like this. Just kind of a feel of your neck. A few bumps there, okay. All the way down. here, all the way to the left. And that's where you can go?
Yes.
Okay. And then all the way to the right. Was the tension on the right side more?
Yes.
Okay. Perfect. I'm going to have you lay down. I'm going to have you sit on the table. And I'll have you face the wall so you can do some sensation tests on your back.
Okay.
Okay.
Are you comfortable?
Yes. I'm going to start by using my turmeric work. I want you to just say yes to me when you feel the vibration.
Okay. Yes. Yes. No. No. No.
Okay, so are you like numb in this area here, you think?
I am not sure.
Okay. We'll try a few different things. Maybe that was just a little hard to feel. Try something that's a little bit easier.
It feels called acupressure. So let's just see if you can feel this.
Yes. 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 Yes.
Okay, perfect. So you can feel. You don't have to worry about that. Tell me, is this cold or warm?
Cold. Warm. Cold. Warm. Cold.
No problem.
And warm.
Okay, good. And is this cold?
It's definitely warmer than the first cold.
And the same on each side?
Yes.
Perfect. Tell me if you can feel this equally on each side. It's gonna be a little bit of a prick.
Yes, equally.
Okay. And we're gonna try that again. Is this equal on both sides?
No, that definitely was a different texture.
Okay, perfect. I'm just going to measure the shoulders here. Half. Half. Yeah, the left one's a lot thicker. Do a sharp or dull test. This is dull. This is sharp.
Okay.
Sharp.
Sharp.
Dull.
Sharp.
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 Dull. Awesome. I'm just gonna do some palpating. Listening for a difference in sound as I go down your spine. Everything sounds good. What I'll have you do now is lay face up. Are you comfortable?
Yes.
I'm gonna have a feel of your neck here. See if I can find some knots. Any pain on the ear?
No.
So pull the hair back. Okay, I'm just gonna apply just a tiny little bit of oil.
Feel free like to put this down
yeah,
if you want to.
That too. gonna put this down. Use an ice roller here. It'll help smooth the neck here. Got lots of tightness going on. Now turn your head to the side. Okay, sort of focus on this side. I'm going to use cold on this side. We're going to perform our first crack. So I'm just going to have you relax into my hand. Do this side first. So just relax. Breathe in. Breathe out. Okay, perfect. I'm just pulling on your neck. Side and breathe in and out. Okay, perfect. Just gonna rotate the arm here. Okay, so just breathe normal. Got some paper towel here for grip. Start with the thumb. Do you have any pain in your hips?
No.
Okay. I'm just having a feel of your legs. A little tight. We'll work on those just a little bit. We're going to move to your feet first. Yeah. Right foot. Is that the right?
Left.
I'm going to start with the left foot. Let's see if we can get some good cracks in with your toes. One, two, three. Good. One, two, three. Nothing there. One, two, three. Nothing there. One, two, three. Okay. Oh, good. That was a good one. Okay, one, two, three. Okay, one, two, three. Good. That was a good one. Perfect, a little one there. Just to make sure that there's no bruises or anything or nothing going on. Sometimes when you're on your feet a lot, your feet can tend to just swell up and be sore. Do you ever feel like you have sore feet?
Yes, sometimes.
I feel a bit of tension there. Tension there.
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. We're gonna move to just massaging your hips there. Feel a lot of tension in this side here. Okay. I'll have you turn around and face the ground. Feel the back. Some oil. We're going to work all that soft tissue here, especially on that right side. Tension in here. You may get a little bit of redness, but it'll go away in the next day. Because I still feel the tension, I'm going to use an ice roller. It'll be a little bit cold, but it'll be very soothing.
Okay.
Is it okay if I pull your shirt up?
Yes.
Feel a little bit of a knot right there.
Mm-hmm.
Just expect a little bit of cold. I've got a wooden roller that I'm going to use.
Massage the hamstrings and the calves. Oh yeah, they're pretty tight too. Mm-hmm. You a little bit ticklish?
Yes, that's okay. My ticklish part.
I'll go lay here.
No, it's okay.
My mic went out for a second, so just going to work on the really tight hamstrings here. It can often get super tight as well with everything else. I'm going to use the massage gun as well. We're almost done this session. I'm going to just use paper towel to crack this area here, and we'll put some kinesiology tape to hold it in, and then you'll be good. Just gonna pull this up again. Thank you. some tape here. So keep this on for the rest of the day. Hold everything in place. And we're just gonna do the back crooks. So on one, two, three, breathe in, breathe out. Perfect. And again, one, two, three, breathe in, and breathe out. Alright, everything looks and feels so much better. I'm gonna have you sit up.
How do you feel?
I feel amazing.
Did you almost fall asleep there?
Yes and no. Like, I was so much more aware of my body, and it feels a lot better. Less tension, less pain.
Awesome, I'm glad. I'm just gonna take one last look at your shoulders to see if there's more alignment there. Definitely, this is definitely calmed down. It's not as raised, so that's awesome. Make sure you drink lots of water and get lots of rest, and just take it easy the next few days.
Thank you, I will.
Awesome, you have a good rest of your day.
Thanks, you too.